Hello and welcome to Tech. I am Ahmad Adnan, and in this video, we are going to discuss about how to extract a text from a PDF. This is also an important thing if you want to extract something else from the PDF and do some manipulations in it. Let's have a look at the intro. If you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Now let's get started. I'm going to create a new flow from the top left. So extract text from PDF. It will open up a new window. If you want to know about the licensing part of the Power Automate, you can just check out my video. Coming back here, on the left hand side, you have an option like PDF. The second option is extract text from PDF. So I'm just drag and drop over it here. We just need to select the PDF file here, select the PDF file. So here I have two images. We'll do one by one. The first thing is this is general Word document converted to PDF. So earlier it was a Word document and we are set to PDF. Now if you want to convert this, you can also do it from here. This is general. So clicking on open. And you want to extract all pages, or if you want to extract a single or a range, which we discussed this earlier, even though I'm telling it now, because if you're watching this video. So all means it will extract all the pages from this document. If it is single, then you need to mention the page number, whether it is 1, 5, or 7, whatever it is. If it is a range, then you can mention it here 1 to 7, like 1 to 5, or 1 to 3, or from 3 or 4 to 6, something like that. Right now I'm going to use the all option and advanced. If the file is the password protected, you can just mention the password here. So basically it's just variable produce, nothing else. I mean, it's not going to save this into a notepad or something else. It just has produced a variable here. So this variable we need to either display or we can store it in the text pad, I mean notepad. You can just type here, write. So write text to file. So I'm just drag and drop this option. And we need to give the text file name path here. I'm going to select it here. As there is no file available in this location, I'm going to create a new one. So right click here, new, and then a text document. So PDF to text. I will give this a name, it's a new document, and clicking on save. So now write to text here, right? So I can just click here, the variable it has already produced, if you look at the right side, and the same thing available here, extracted PDF text. If you just expand that, it has given all these informations here, which is going to extract from that PDF. So I'm just double clicking here to select this one. So it is appending to a new line whenever this runs. Yes, if the file exists, then overwrite the existing content or append the content. I'm just going to use the overwrite. Append this, it will add in the same document. It will not remove the whatever it has written over there in the text document. And if there is an encoding option, you can select it here. There is nothing to worry about that for now. I'm going to use this option. And honor is just default for everything. It's continue or throw an error. Click on advanced here, file to write to text file. If you want to use a new rule, you can, or invalid directory file, you can also define a new rule here. We'll discuss these topics in the later on. So here, return to parameters, and then clicking on save. So what I have done, extracted the content from the PDF and write this content into a text document. So clicking on run, green, so it has done. So this is the location and this is the file. If I double click here, so this is general Word document converted to PDF, and now we'll have a look at the PDF document. PDF also has the same content. So cool, it has extracted exactly the same content from that. Now let's try with some other, which has scanned document partially the text. So I'm going to select this one, Power Automate, and that is end-to-end HR with images. It has image as well as the text. So I'm going to use this. Everything is same, only the file changed. So clicking on save and then run. This also done. So let's have a look at the PDF again. As I said to overwrite, it has just extracted the subscribe and join. Whereas if you open up the PDF, it's end-to-end HR4 HR dashboard. Nothing it has extracted from here. It has just extracted the documents inside to these two buttons. I don't know why. So now let's have a look at what will extract if a complete document, PDF document, is a scanned copy. For example, this one, my BBA certificate is just the certificate, is a scanned document. So now changing the document from here, this one, to my BBA certificate. So this one, I am clicking on save, now run. This is done. So now open up the document, when text file, nothing is here. So what it means is if there is something which is converted already from a Word document or something else to PDF, then we can extract the text from there. If something like scan copy, we cannot able to do that. This we can do it in Power Automate Desktop as well, but that's another process. Hopefully we'll going to cover that as well in a separate video from that. If you like this video, just click on the big thumbs up button. If you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed it, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. But make sure to turn on the notification on your devices. Share it with your friends and colleagues. If you have any queries and feedback, just post it in the comment section below. If you're not a member of our channel, just hit the join button to know in detail about it. Thanks for watching. Keep learning. See you in the next video.